This video is going to discuss how to get molar mass from osmotic pressure. First thing you have to know, molar mass. Well, that's grams per mole. And that's exactly how you have to calculate. You gotta figure out the grams, you gotta figure out the moles, and divide one by the other. So we have an aqueous solution that contains 0.097 grams per liter of an organic compound. So we're gonna just use those grams, and we're gonna figure out our moles. And then we'll figure out our molar mass. The osmotic pressure, let's see, that's going to be, well, here's our osmotic pressure calculation. Pi equals MRT, pi mert. Pi is osmotic pressure, 62.9 torr. And our temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. We need this in Kelvin, so 273. So that's 298 Kelvin. And this we need in atmospheres. So what we're going to do is we're going to convert that to atmospheres. There are 760 torr per one atmosphere. So I'll just do 62.9 divided by 760, and you get 0.0828 atmospheres. Okay, so that's gonna go over here. 0.0828 atmospheres is equal to our molarity. That's where our moles is located. R is 0.0821 liter atmospheres, mole Kelvin, and T is 298 Kelvin. So let's just solve for molarity. Molarity is going to equal, moles per liter. Now, remember up here, this is grams per liter, this is moles per liter. We have our moles. 0.00338 moles per liter. So you just take 0.97 divided by 0.00338, and we get a molar mass of 287 grams per mole. And that's how you use osmotic pressure to find molar mass.